I hate this map. I don't like this map. Why my FT isn't binded, Rana. Must have mispressed something when I was editing her settings. Oh shit. I don't know why I thought he was gonna peek that again. Man, I can't hit any of my things for shit. Oh my lord. Look at me missing all my shots. Jeez. Zero death is on it, but I think it's mainly because I had a really good team. Ooh, Genji on the fence. He's alone right now. Yep. Nobody's helping. Dang. We're getting dived like crazy. Genji. Oh my god, leave me alone. Oh my god, please. Gosh, stay alive. I really, really dislike my movement today. Okay. I just realized I didn't have my volume set back up, my game volume, from when I did my ASMR video. I'm kind of lost right now.
Hey, there's soldiers one up there. Some are dead. Such a one.
I've never seen a tank take high ground like this.
pretty good.
Thank you. Enemy turrets taken care of.
Lord.
No casualties while I'm around.
No one can hide from my sight.
Someone had to die.
Fair though, they're like coming in one by one, kind of giving Widow like free shots.
What's up?
You gotta be careful, Wolf. Standing on top of him.
Now you see me? Now you go.
God. This game is a joke.
No one can hide from my sight.
Even like quickly. This is so dumb. Comp.
10 seconds.
Stand your ground. This one's ours.
Round
who's working as envisioned.
This game is a joke.
You can be a stronger.
I just like. I only play when I'm recording, so like I only play to make videos. And I said this before, but I've already had my fun in Overwatch 1. But this is probably the worst season that I've ever played on. Because of like, you know, just the way the game system is. You barely get penalties when you leave comp games, and like, leaving games in general, you get penalized after a certain amount. I know you like lose XP, but like, nobody cares about that. Nobody uses endorsement levels anymore. And I mean, yeah, who cares, I guess, but it's like. Oh my god, look at the way I died. I'm sure if they kept the loot boxes and stuff, like, people would be more inclined to play better, get more endorsement levels, because you know, now we're just paying for everything, and like I understand that like the game was free before, but
I'm doing very low.
That the game was free before and now the way they're getting money is by I'm barely trying right now. I'm just trying to talk, but I get they want to make the game free and then get money the other way, but I'd much rather prefer the other way. Not the keep the battle pass and stuff, I feel like there should be like loot boxes again, at least for like having good endorsement levels, like anything like that rewards like good playing or being a good teammate, because nobody cares, and there's nothing like really rewarding the good players, nothing really penalizing the bad players, the throwers and stuff. You know what I mean? I'm barely doing any damage boost, like. And I have a soldier and Bastion on my team, look at this. But I'm so focused on talking right now. assisting them with any of these. It should be at least at like 30 assists right now.
You'll find out soon enough.
Stop the payload.
What else? The comp system is stupid. I hate how the only thing that we have to look at is five cards. And that's it. Apparently, that's all we need. I had 5 wins, 2 losses twice. And I didn't rank up, but then 5 wins and 4 losses ranked me up. How you did performance wise, like they got rid of the end bar system and stuff. Like apparently 5 wins and 2 losses won't wake me up, but 5 wins and 4 losses will. I don't know. This game is just so annoying. To run when Genji ulted, but didn't work. Behind guys.
Oh,
the hell?
Puzzle behind, he's one.
I'm very low.
Nice, good shoot.
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm trying to slingshot back and it's just not working.
Thank you.